everybody. So I'm here to show you guys what I do with my stockpile. A lot of you guys, you know, I love to donate. I love to help people out, but I also help people out by selling my boxes. With donating, you can only donate so much to get a tax return, which is nice, but you know, they're changing it where we can't get as much money back. So this comes out to be this way. So I still get my high from couponing. I absolutely love couponing. I still help a lot of people. I get to show you guys deals, but I'm here to show you guys what I actually do. Now, what I end up doing is I get these Tide boxes. Sorry, I'm in my basement. There's not a lot of lighting as like where I film my video. I have light shining on me. So I get these Tide or Era boxes. I like the ones with the handles. I have an empty one right here. But basically, you know, it's just an empty box. You know, that's all it is. It's just an empty box that I use, and I really enjoy these boxes. So what I end up doing is I sell these boxes. Lately, the last like month, I've been posting boxes. I make them all up. Benjamin, shh. I make all the boxes up, and then what I do is I take everything out and I put it on my table. I just like take a picture of everything outside the box, and I say this is box one, box two, box three, box four. And what I end up doing is I make separate posts on Facebook showing each item or each box, what's in each box. And within 30 minutes, I sell all of my boxes. I sell all my boxes. I usually do three or four at a time, and I sell them within 30 minutes. The only thing is I do undercharge for these boxes. I charge my friends $20, and I charge people I don't know $25. I have sold a makeup box, and I've sold that for $30, and again, those sold in minutes. But what I end up doing is I sell these for $25, and you get a variety of stuff. This is for a family, so I got them like shampoo and conditioner. I had people messaging me after I sold my boxes last night if there's any available. I says, I can make you a box. So this person messaged me. I said, hey, I'll make you a box. So what I ended up getting is I got deodorant, shampoo, conditioner, laundry detergent, appliance cleaner, toothpaste. I got toothbrushes in here, razors, glue. He has kids, so I got some kids stuff and some like smelly stuff and lots of body wash. So I mean, it's up to you guys what you guys want to charge. If you just want to get rid of a lot of stuff and put some extra cash in your hand, go for it, because you know, I use that cash that I get for this stuff to go buy more couponing stuff. But I'm helping out a lot of people. I mean, this is over $100 value for 25 bucks. That's an awesome deal, and that's how I rotate my stock so nothing goes bad. This person right here messaged me, and she said that this is for a single dad who has a six-year-old son, and she really wants to help him out. So I ended up putting like some personal care items in there, and then I had some stuff that I've gotten couponing for, like toys and stuff. So I ended up doing that. You know, I really wanted to help the dad out. I got him some Ziploc containers, so you know, and I gave this person a deal. I'm selling this person a box for $20 because, you know, it's kind of for a good cause. I'm like, I'm not here to make a profit. I kind of am, but I'm not really here to make a profit. I'm here to help people. And then I had a person who backed out, which is fine. She wanted me to drive 2 hours away from here to sell her 10 boxes. And I said, no, I am not driving 2 hours. I don't know why you're posting in a group on Facebook when it's only people like 15 miles of my house. So, but I ended up making each box pretty much the same. So later tonight, I am going to be posting these boxes for sale for 25 bucks, and I might even do 30, and they will sell within minutes. So I know this is it's not a long video, but it's a long video of me explaining stuff, but this is how I get rid of my stockpile. I don't have a lot of room for my stockpile, and I have so much stuff that I just need to get rid of it, and I love to help people out. So there's that. I also made a baby box for this. So this I sold for 20 bucks. I had 7 people interested in this, and nobody's followed through. So I'm like, I have a box if anybody wants it, but nobody's followed through with it. So that box is for 20 bucks, so I'm going to sell that box. But yeah, this is how I get rid of my stockpile, how I get rid of things, how I rotate my stuff. just to help people out, and this helps out a lot of people. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you guys like to see more videos like this, and hit that like button so I know you guys enjoyed a video like this, and I will see you guys all later. Bye-bye.